Then we went on foot to the village, and we took a streetcar there to Brussels. We are sitting in the streetcar inside. I told Bill not to talk. After a while, there was one guy who came in the streetcar, and he sat himself next to Bill, and he started to talk to him. And I answered in Bill's place, but he still insisted, you know, speaking to Bill. And then I told him, don't speak to him because he's mute. He cannot hear you. He cannot speak to you. At any time, at any corner of the street, you could be stopped, you know. But when I tell it, you think it's very simple. It's like now you take a streetcar here to a certain point, and there you change. You walk a few hundred yards, and you take another streetcar. But it was not like that at that moment, of course.